Introduction to the Book of Ruth. The Book of Ruth is an intimate love story that was put into written form around 1000 BC. The book is named after Ruth, a young widow from Moab, a country east across the Jordan River from Israel. The story stands in contrast to its setting in a dark period of Israel's history as recorded in the Book of Judges. During this period, the nation of Israel began to worship idols. Through the influence of her Israelite mother-in-law, Naomi, Ruth turns from the idols of Moab to follow the one true God. Ruth's profession of faith in Israel's God is one of the strongest statements of personal faith in the Old Testament. Once in Israel, God leads Ruth to a man named Boaz, a relative of Naomi's, whom she eventually marries. As a result, Ruth becomes the great-grandmother of Israel's beloved King David, thus placing her in the line of the Messiah. As you listen, consider how God pursues us and provides salvation for those who follow Him.